flames surging through the ceiling. A Mill Park home is engulfed by a ball of fire, consuming the bedroom of a woman bound to a wheelchair an hour and a half after she'd called for help.